The Taliban fighters killed 13 Hazaras, including 9 members of the Afghan National Army in Daykundi province back in August. Witnesses say 2 civilians, one of them a 17-year-old girl, were killed as they fled.